Good morning, Walker Talkers. Thank you for joining me today. So this whole week, we've been talking about our friends in the sea, our sea animals. And today I have here a fishbowl. And so fishbowl in Spanish is un acuario. Do you want to join me as I take out our little sea animals and name them in Spanish? Yeah? Okay, let's do it. This is una estrella del mar. Can you say estrella del mar? Good job. Look what we have here. Es un pescado. Can you say pescado? Good job. Ooh, look what we have here. An octopus. An octopus in Spanish is un pulpo. Can you say pulpo? Way to go. And we have a seahorse, our last sea animal. A seahorse in Spanish is un caballo de mar. Can you say caballo de mar? Yay, you did it. Good job, friends. Thank you for joining me.